Good evening and welcome to the FISU 2018 World Muay Thai Championship here at the wonderful resort of Hard Rock in Pattaya. I'm joined with the lovely Andra from Estonia, who won the 54 kilos. And Andra, tell us, how are you feeling about this win?
Well, I'm feeling amazing, thank you.
Wonderful. And what is your next plan in your career? Where are you? What is your next challenge?
Oh, I'm fighting, I guess it was September in Estonia. It's 12 fight series, no professional fight then. But it's kickboxing, not Muay Thai.
Ah, wonderful. And if I remember correctly, you won silver, was it in 2015?
Yeah, that's correct. It, in IFMA Royal World Cup, yeah, I lost against Sophie Olofsson.
Ah, okay. Yeah. But now you have the gold.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about the FISU Championship? How has it been, something new for you, exciting?
Yeah, it's really exciting as I'm going to college, so I can fight in this kind of competition. It's really great.
So Andra, tell us, how did you find the FISU Championship?
From IFMA page. So as I'm going to college, so it, I think it's really exciting to come here and fight. So here I am.
Wonderful. So Andra, do you have a message for anyone back home?
Yeah, to everyone. Aitäh, et olete mulle kaasa elanud ja ma olen väga õnnelik oma võidu üle.
Welcome to the FISU 2018 Muay Thai World Championship in the wonderful city of Pattaya. And I'm joined by three-time world championship for 60 kilo, nearly blocked from Israel. How are you feeling?
Amazing.
Yeah. And what is your opinion of the championship so far?
Great organization. Everything was perfect. Overall, I had three amazing fights, all ended with a knockout. And in 2015, Itai Gelshon did the same, and I came to replicate that, and I think I succeeded.
So tell us, Nili, what university are you studying at?
I study at IDC. I study psychology in my first year.
Wonderful. Good luck with that. And if you had to give a message to the younger generation, what would that be?
As athletes, we are ambassadors to our country, and so we have to show the best side and represent the best side of our each country. So do your best.
Very nice. And in terms of the next step in your career, what's next? What's the next championship event?
This past 3 months was very, very intense, from World Championship to European Championship and now to FISU Championship. So I think I'm going to take at least 1 month of rest, physically, mentally, so I can recuperate and recover from everything and get back on track.
Perfect. And final message, what do you want to say to the people back home?
I want to thank everyone, all my fans. I felt the love, the virtual love, and obviously my family, and to my coach, Benny Kogan, who couldn't make it to this championship. I know he was here with us in our heart, so a big hugs and kisses.